and gold. Pacers and Heat from Miami. There is D. Wade getting ready to go, wearing the fit jersey. It's NBA Fit Week, Dennis. I don't know if you knew that.
Yeah, I didn't know that. And D. Wade said, I'm fit. I'm still falling. I'm still getting up.
13 points, 4 assists for Wade. Not the greatest line of his life, but still solid. And Shabazz Napier to Chris Bosh. And Smitty, he dropped 19.
Well, Bosh is doing an excellent job. Staying able to shoot the basketball, but at times can go down there and give them that low post presence.
Luol Deng was nice with 23. At halftime, Miami led 54-37, but the Pacers are coming back with their bench. Donald Sloan to Luis Scola.
Well, nice little bounce pass. Oh, no, Scola scoop, but I still get 2.
And then Jan Mihinmi, the righty hook, caps off a 17-2 Pacers run. They were within 5. Back comes Luol Deng.
Well, if the Heat can get him to be consistent, they have a chance. He has to be the guy that can come out and you know you're going to give him 15 to 17 points. But he's had these up and down games for the Miami Heat.
We go back to Jan Mihinmi. Based on this highlight rip, he had the noisiest 8 points of all players on Friday night. But that one made it a 1-point game. Back comes Chalmers for the Heat.
Chalmers for a little bump, a little circus hook shot. He's like, come on, Mr. Ref, I got bumps. He's like, I don't want to hear that.
3-point game. Frank Vogel wants timeout. Now, Indiana down 2. Chance to tie or take the lead. Hill the kick out to Watson for the tie. No, Miami wins.
Shoot the 3. Shoot the 3, young fella.
Look at D-Wade.
On the road, man. You got to go for the
good.
Win.
I agree.
89-87, the final. So after losing the first 2 meetings, the Heat finally beat the Pacers this year, moving to 19-24, thanks to their big 3, combining for 55 of their 89.